never forget the moment we met, the night of the hayride. The way that we hugged and tried to keep warm while taking the sleigh ride.
Magic moments, memories we've been sharing. Magic moments, when two hearts are caring. Time can erase the memory of these magic moments.
Wow. Yes, Sperry. You do. Dan Sperry just dropped his dental floss that came out of his neck a little too close to Mr. Howie Mandel. And I don't think I've ever seen Howie move that fast. That was magical. That leap from there to the other side of Piers was amazing.
Oh, my God.
Now, Sharon, now... Now, was that buzz by accident?
I never buzzed.
Okay. That was just Howie leaping across the table. So no buzz. That X is not real.
Oh, God.
Howie... Howie, are you okay? Seriously, are you okay?
I'm okay. It's not funny. It's not funny.
It's not funny.
No, it's not funny. You're... I thought you were great, and then you came over here.
All right, Piers.
It's like I'm stuck in a Tim Burton movie.
Dan Sperry, you are hereby charged with the attempted murder of Howie Mandel using dental floss and a polo mitt. Congratulations.
And clearly, Sharon, you're excited. You're happy. You loved it.
Can you actually talk, Sharon?
Why is this so funny? Why is this so funny?
She can't control herself. I take that as you liked it, Sharon. Right?
I do.
How did it go for you, Dan?